in New York. By the way, as soon as they started the union practically, he said, if a tailor needs to borrow $350, it's not like it, you know. No bank in New York will lend him money. So Holmes decided they were going to open America's